The Florence County Council recently purchased the pictured armored vehicle for the Florence County Sheriff's Office using third penny sales tax funds. The vehicle has been used 3 times, including once in an armed standoff in the Hicks Road area near Coward. There are bullet holes on the other side of the vehicle where the man is alleged to have shot at the officers inside the vehicle.